Heinerberg Dachshunds. This is Mrs. Schwartz. I am so excited that we are back in school again. Hey, can you guess where I am? I'm in my car. Have you ever wondered what teachers do when they're not in the classroom teaching you? Well, I wanted to share that with you. I invited some of the teachers to go on a drive with me. But shh, don't tell them that I told you that I'm going to record them so that you can see what we do when we hang out together.
So, who is excited for the new year?
Me! Oh,
yay! Yay!
Awesome. Okay, so I'm interested to know what you're looking forward to. Like, what's your most exciting thing you have planned for the school year?
I'm excited for the 4th grade, 5th grade running club.
Ooh.
We're going to have a good time.
One of the coolest things we're going to do is the music Lion King.
Woo! Lion King!
I am excited to learn to ride my new e-bike without bumping into things.
I'm so excited to meet my new kindergarten students.
I'm ready to see my preschoolers and watch them learn and grow.
I love it.
And 3rd grade rocks, and I can't wait to rock it.
I'm really excited for Free Center Friday. I know the kids love to be able to choose the materials.
I'm excited about meeting new people.
Ah, very cool. What are you excited for?
I'm excited about making new friends.
I love
meeting
that.
New people.
I'm excited about meeting all my new kindergartners. And I found out that I have some kindergartners that are celebrating their birthday this week.
Hey, I'm going to take a class and learn 6 new programs with the computer. And one of them is digital.
I'm gonna make soap bubbles.
Soap bubbles, soap
in
bubbles.
In German.
Soap bubbles.
Siphon flossen.
Ah, I love it.
I'm excited to do centers in my room again.
I'm really looking forward to our new math curriculum.
Are you?
Our new math program, yes.
That's cool.
Yes.
I think I'm very excited to see who knew who's going to be in my classroom and what fun students I will have to work with.
And we're gonna do an awesome winter concert.
Cool.
Field days?
So what challenges do you think we have this year with our kids?
We have many challenges, but we always overcome them because it's okay to make mistakes and get up and keep going on.
No, you gotta get back up and dust yourself off.
Without getting it wrong.
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, that was fun.
We did it!
I love that song. I couldn't help but like actually sing.
All right, we messed up, but that's okay.
Yeah.
High five.
I think it's going to be a great year.
Awesome.